While working in Excel workbook consisting many worksheets, you might sometime want to print a few worksheets at once. And you don't want to bother yourself moving to each individual worksheet and then give the print active sheet command. So stay tuned to know the quickest method of printing multiple active worksheets at once using Excel 2016. Welcome back. So as you can see in this cable operator workbook, which have many worksheets, and what the scenario here is that I want to print a few worksheets from this workbook. Let's say that I want to print from sheet 28 to sheet 33 and need two copies of each set worksheet. But I don't want to switch to an individual worksheet and then giving the print active sheet command for each individual sheet that I want to print. Before I tell you the quickest method of printing multiple active worksheets, let's first see what an active worksheet is. You can consider an active worksheet as a worksheet on which you are currently working on, and which is also highlighted on the worksheet tabs. And if you click on another worksheet name, then it becomes the active worksheet. So if you just go to the print dialog box, and there you only have three options of printing, like print active sheets, print entire workbook, and print selection. There is no option to specify particular worksheet names or numbers that you wish to print. But Microsoft Excel gives you the functionality of selecting multiple worksheets at once, and all the selected worksheets will be considered as active worksheets. So what I do here is, I first select the sheet 28 and then hold down the shift key and click on sheet 33. You can see that all the set worksheets tabs now are highlighted, and those worksheets will now consider as the active worksheets. So if I go to the print dialog box now, here I will choose the print active sheets command, and Excel will automatically look which worksheet or worksheets are being selected and will print only those selected worksheets. This is for your information that this is why the option itself is called print active sheets, not sheet, because Excel has the inbuilt functionality of selecting multiple worksheets and they all will consider as active sheets. If you want to be more specific while printing active worksheets, let's say that each selected worksheet consists of 5 pages and you just want to print only the first page of each active worksheet, then you can specify the page numbers that you wish to print. Above, you can specify the number of copies that you want for each selected worksheet and for the number of pages specified below. Now, if I click the print button, then Excel will only be printing first page of sheet 28 to sheet 33. So this is how you can quickly print multiple worksheets at once, and this little shortcut can save you on time. I hope you will find this video useful. Tell us by hitting the thumbs up button and leaving your comments.